All right, I'm at the point where I'm gonna go up this trail here. Seemed like an awful long 1 mile. These are just ATV trails, wood roads and stuff in here. I believe I'll be coming back down that one. And so this is where I came up here. I think you can get over to the Vianner that way. You can hear it's raining again. Swallowed my water wrong. So there's a trail there that comes in for ATVs and wood roads. Here's another one here that you can walk up here a bit. It says South Vianner Mountain Trail. I think that'll take you all the way over. And that's just another wood road. We'll walk down here a little bit. I got my rain gear on. It's raining again. But I'm undercover. And we're going to go up here to 0.8 mile to the spur, whatever that means. And there's another wood road down there. I think I'm coming back on that one. This so far is not like a regular mountain trail, so looks like I'm going to get some upward climb here pretty quick. And then we'll walk this through a little bit. Okay, we're actually heading uphill now. Remember now, this is called sauntering. Not really hiking. Looks like another wood road in there. Looks like another wood road in there. Okay, we just walked up some. Nothing major.